you can be associated with it as he as your father. So that's how we should open. That's how we need to think about prayer. When we go to God in prayer, approach him in such a way that we do honor him as holy. We lift him up as holy. We give him that honor of reverence, but yet we still are personal with him as daddy. Okay? Anybody got anything else tonight? Anybody?
I like where you brought that Abba. In the Jewish, really, it's daddy, daddy.
Yeah.
Not father, it's Abba.
Yeah.
But it's daddy, daddy. Somewhere, I think it's in the Torah there, maybe, I think it's in King James too. They left all the vowels out. Mm-hmm. His name was just written. And his name was just so holy, they never spoke it.
Exactly.